What seems to be the problem, Abby? Abby became friend here very quickly.
That's awesome.
Yes, but Abby hanged out with a certain girl very, very often.
Do you mean Dana?
Dana? How did Joelle know?
It's quite obvious you two like to hang out together a lot.
Very weird.
I don't think it's weird.
I think it's super nice that you're just like a protective side of her. Yes. Dana very weak. Very, you know, vulnerable. Abby must watch over her, just like how Big Yeti watch over a child.
Anyways, what is it that you wanted to tell me?
Abby became very friendly with Dana, but Abby has these kinds of feelings Abby does not know. Abby wants to tell, but if Abby tell, Dana think Abby stupid.
What kind of feelings do you have, anyways?
Abby does not know. Abby has these type of feelings that is very heartwarming, perhaps. Plus, very sweet. Very caring.
I think I understand what it is.
Joelle, no? Tell Abby.
Well, I don't think I'll be able to tell you, but I think you should just tell Dana what it is.
What if Dana not appreciate Abby very much, because Abby scare her away?
I don't think you'll scare her away if you just told her. Besides, I bet Dana is really willing to tell you the same thing too.
Really? Abby does not know.
Very naive, the two of you.
Abby not naive.
I'm just saying. Anyways, if you really want to tell Dana about this, the feeling you have, you two should just tell it to each other.
Abby does not know when to tell.
Take my advice. Why don't you just tell her tonight? I mean, at least she'll confess to you, right?
Abby does not know. Abby does not want to scare Dana away.
Abby's scared. Abby, don't be scared, okay? Just tell Dana your true feelings, okay? And Dana will confess to you, okay?
Abby will give it a shot. Abby will do it tonight. Abby will try hard.
Alright. Good luck to you and Dana, okay?
Thank you. Abby will head home now.
Alright. It was nice talking to you, Abby.
Bye.
Bye. Those two girls. First off, they're friends, but later on they start developing feelings for each other. I hope they'll confess tonight.
It's quite predictable when they start talking to me about their problems.
Especially if they love each other. Let's hope they'll be able to tell each other about it tonight.
I'm willing.
Oh, Hisset. There is just so many things that I want to do. But I feel so old and ancient. But I must not worry about that now. I must think of a plan. You do agree with me, do you? Yes, I do agree with you, don't I? You're actually a very good pet to listen to. Now then, I shall start planning my perfect plan before this year ends. I already got it. Maybe since I'm gonna become making a comeback for high school, I'm going to actually throw a party. I so agree. A party that'll introduce me. I wonder when I should start planning this party.
Maybe next Friday will help. Yeah. Oh, that's going to be so amazing. So wild. And also, a night full of mysteries. A simple party. But it's full of mysteries. Hey, Abby? Is it alright if I talk to you for a bit? Outside. I want to meet up and talk for a bit. Meet me at Kingston's Road, alright? Okay, I'll meet you there. I'll let me get this text.
Dina want to talk to Abby about what?
Well, I called you out here for a reason.
What is it? Tell Abby now.
Well, you know how we're both great friends, right? And how when you came here, you were kind of cold, and how I used to, like, you know, be there for you, even though I was, like, shy and stuff. But there was something I wanted to tell you, Abby. I don't know if you're gonna really appreciate it, but I just want to let you know. Abby, the truth is, I'm actually bisexual.
Bisexual?
Yeah. I like guys and girls. I never told anyone because I'm scared that they'll take, you know, advantage of me.
Nobody take advantage of Dana. Dana too sweet. People take advantage, they will die. That I say. Do not worry. You are you. And you should be appreciated. People do not appreciate, let them have it.
Thanks. But I was very scared because somehow, if people found out, then, you know, it's not gonna be very pretty.
Abby C.
Which is why I have this, like, crush on someone.
Who is it? Tell Abby now.
Well, the truth is that, I have a crush on someone who I just met.
Who is this person?
Well, it's a person who came here, and, well, I know them, and, well, it's hard to explain.
This crush, is it someone you know?
Yeah.
Who is it? Is it your friends? Other friends?
Well, they're just my friends, but it's someone that I really, really appreciate, and, well, it's hard to explain.
Ugh. Too hard to explain? Tell Abby right now. Tell who you have crush on.
Well, it's someone standing in front of me.
Someone standing in front of you? Who? No one here except you and me. Huh. Who is this person?
Well, it's a person who is protective, funny, and really makes me laugh all the time.
Funny? Interesting. Protective. Who e- I think Abby understands now.
You do?
Dana? Do you have crush on Abby?
Well, I don't want you to take it the wrong way. Please don't, but I actually do. And plus, I know that it's kind of weird for you, I mean, for me to say this to you, but if you feel uncomfortable, I'll be happy to leave.
I'm sorry for making things uncomfortable.
What did Abby just heard? Dana said she had a crush on me, but I did not know Dana felt appreciated of me. Feels so warm. Never had these feelings before. Wonder why. But she had a crush on me, and I had a crush on her too. Very adorable. She going away. Must catch up to her.
I knew it. I knew she wasn't going to appreciate what I said. I'm so stupid. Why did I, like, mess up this relationship of our friendship? Ugh.
Dana! Dana!
Huh?
Don't go.
Why?
Abby have confession to make. Abby likes Dana too, more than friend.
You do?
Yes. Abby had these feelings when Abby first met Dana. Very cute, shy, adorable.
I never knew that.
You did not, but Abby did. Abby really appreciated it. Which is why Abby wanted to give Dana this. Close eyes.
Okay.
Sorry. Abby made things complicated. Abby will go.
Wait, Abby.
Hmm?
Please don't go. I appreciate it.
Hmm. Alright.
One thing.
What?
Are we a couple now?
Do you want to be in a relationship?
Yes, I do.
Abby will accept.
Okay. I'm so happy being with the person that I have a crush on, and now seems like this isn't a dream anymore, but it's reality. There's always a happily ever after in every story. And I can consider this one a happily ever after.